Little shots ring out in a barroom night. Enter Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. Number one contender for the middle. Was about to go down when a cop pulled him over to the side of the road, just like the time before and the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street, unless you wanna draw the cops. Him and other Dexter Bradley were just out prowling around. He said, I saw two men running out who looked like middleweights. Jumped into a white car with out-of-state plates. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, they told him he could identify the guilty man. South America fighting for his name. Well, after Dexter Bradley's still in the robbery game, and the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar? Remember you said you saw the getaway car? Thinking like the playboy with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running at night. Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said, a poor boy like you can use a break. We've got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder. Take a man out with just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, I do it for pay, and when it's over,
to some paradise where the trout streams flow and the air is nice, and ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. Were marked in advance. The trial was a pig circus. He'd never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards for the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Nigeria agreed. Reuben Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is a game. Now all the criminals in their coats and their ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world.
Coming down, I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Where it's at after he died. gifts, but you better take a diamond ring. You better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused at Napoleon in rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. When you ain't got nothing, you got nothing to lose. Secrets to conceal.
A man walk down before you call him a man. How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Isn't how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
see. Then I come knocking on heaven's door.
So tambourine man plays on the roof. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come follow you. Though I know that evening's empires have returned into sand, vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me, I'm branded on my feet, I have no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. A jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Then take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diamond sky with the one and living free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus signs, with all memory and fate, driven deep beneath the waves, let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. Don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now might be later to win. For the times, they are changing. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times they are changing. Our mothers and fathers throughout the land, what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your head. For the times they are a-changing. The line it is drawn and the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast. As the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading. And the first one now will later be last. For the time
feel. How does it feel? Walks on the hot nails, preacher rides a mount. Nothing really matters much, do my Lord that count. When I eat undertaker, blows that funeral horn. But then she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. Exhaustion, buried in the hail, poisoned in the bushes, blown out on the trail, hunting like a crocodile, ravaged in the corn. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. repaid with scorn. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm.
South America, fighting for his name. On the next to Bradley's, excuse him. Looking for someone to blame.
Remember that murder ain't happening anymore. You said you said it's all a getaway car.
You like to play ball with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running that night. Don't forget now your way. I'm really not sure. Said, because a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for that motel job. We're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail. Be a nice fellow.
You'll be doing society a favor. And some of bitch is brave again forever.
We want to put his ass in stir. We want to pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman jail. Just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he say, I do it for pay. And when it's over, I'll just as soon go on my way.
Up to some paradise, the
grass is low,
and air is nice.
And ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man into a mole. Were marked in advance. The trial was a big circus. He never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards from the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum.
And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger.
Who they could not produce the gun. The DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old white jury agreed. Falsely tried. Crime was murder one. Guess who testified? That old Bradley, and they both boldly lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed, couldn't help but make me feel ashamed to live in a land where justice is a game. Their coats and ties. I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell. An innocent man in a living hell.
That's the story of the hurricane. But it won't be over till they clear his name.
And give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but what type? Hey, could I been the champion of the world?
Graveyard, it's a hard, and it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, rain's gonna fall. Oh, what did you see, my blue-eyed son? what did you see, my darling young one? I saw a newborn baby with wild wolves all around it. Saw a highway of diamonds with nobody on it. I saw a black branch with blood that kept dripping. I saw a room full of men with their hammers bleeding. I saw a white ladder all covered with water. I saw 10,000 talkers whose tongues are all broken. And it's a heart, 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 rain gonna fall. What did you hear, my blue-eyed son? And what did you hear, my darling young one? I heard the sound of the thunder that roared out a warning. Heard the roar of a wave that could drown the whole world. I heard 100 drummers whose hands were ablazing. Heard 10,000 whispering and nobody listening. I heard one person starve, I heard many people laughing. Heard the song of a poet who died in the gutter. And it's a heart, it's a heart, and it's a heart. It's a hard, it's a hard rain gonna fall. Who did you meet, my blue-eyed son? Who did you meet, my darling young one? I met a young child beside a dead pony. I met a white man who walked a black dog. Whose body was burning. I met a young girl, she gave me a rainbow. I met one man who was wounded in love. I met another man who was wounded in hatred. It's a heart, 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 rain gonna fall. Oh, what'll you do now, my blue-eyed son? And what'll you do now, my darling young one? I'm going back out for the rain starts falling. I walk to the depths of the deepest dark forest, where the people are many and their hands are all empty, where the pellets of poison are flooding their waters. Where the home in the valley meets the damp, dirty prison, the executioner's face is always well hidden. Where hunger is ugly, where souls are forgotten, where black is the color and none is the number. And I tell it and think it and speak it and breathe it, reflect from the mountain so all souls can see it. And I stand on the ocean until I start sinking, but I know my song well before I start singing. And it's a heart, 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 rain gonna fall. It's a heart, rain gonna fall. It's a heart, rain gonna fall. Don't think twice.
say. Cage. drove that car as far as they could, abandoning it out west. Splitting up on the docks that night, both agreeing that it was best. She turned around to look at him as he was walking away. Man, I wish I could tell you all the things that I never learned how to say. He said, it's all right, baby, I love you too. But we were tangled up in blue. He had a steady job and a pretty face, and everything seemed to fit. One day he could just feel the waste, put it all down and split. And he drifted down to New Orleans, where they treated him like a boy. He nearly went mad in Baton Rouge, he nearly drowned in Delacroix. All the while he was alone, the past was close behind. He had one too many lovers and none of them were too refined, none of them except for you. But you were tangled up in blue. She was working in the blinding light, and I stopped in for a drink. I just kept looking at her face so white, I didn't know what to think. Later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was getting ready to leave. She was standing there right beside my chair. I said, what's that you got up your sleeve? I said, nothing, baby, and that's for sure. She leaned down into my face. I could feel the heat and the pulse of her as she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe. Tangled up in blue. I lived with him on Montague Street in a basement down the stairs. There was snow all winter and no heat. Revolution was in the air. One day all of his slaves ran free and something inside of him died. The only thing I could do was be me and get on that train and ride. When it all came crashing down, I was already sound. Didn't know whether the world was flat or round. I had the worst taste in my mouth that I ever knew. Tangled up in blue. Again, maybe tomorrow, maybe next year. Gotta find someone among the women and men whose destiny is unclear. Some were masters of illusion, some ministers of the trade, all under strong delusion, all of their beds unmade. Me, I'm still heading towards the sun, trying to stay out of the joint. We always did love the very same one. We just saw her from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue. We'll be right back.
leather, stand inside the rain. Everybody knows baby's got new clothes, but lately I see her ribbons and her bones.
Just like a woman. like to sleep, but time has run away. Feel like my soul has turned into steel. I still got the scars that the sun didn't heal. Be anywhere. It's not dark yet, but it's getting there. But my sense of humanity has gone down the drain. Behind every beautiful thing there, in some kind of pain. She wrote me a letter, and she wrote it so kind. She put down in writing what was in her mind. Well, I don't see why, well, I should even care. Not dark yet, but it's getting there. Well, I've been to London, and I've been to Gangtree. I followed the river, and I got to the sea. Up and down on the bottom of a world full of lies. I ain't looking for nothing in any world lies. Sometimes my burden is more than I can bear. It's not dark. But it's getting there.
Thank you. Stop it, She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his toes. But then she felt a move. And West as he got straight. And what's that? For the simple test of fate. They walked along by the open air. Well, stopped into a little cheap hotel with a neon burning blood. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a flame. Slipping down like a simple twist of fate. A saxophone someplace got me played. She was walking all by the arm gate. Heard the melody rise and fade. The sun was coming up. She dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate. And forgot about that simple twist of fate.
just like a bug. The paychecks when you're trying to be so quiet. We sit here stranded, though we are doing our best to deny it. Hold the hand of the rain, tempting you to defy it. Let's figure from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat lamps just call. The country's music station plays soft. But there's nothing really, nothing to turn off. Just a wee. And a lover so entwined. And these visions up to another, they conquer by mind. And they have to learn where the ladies play. Blind man's a bluffer with a keychain. You can hear the old hot girl of escapades out on the D train. You can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself just who he is, really insane. Louise, she's alright, she's just near. She's delicate, seems like the mirror. But she just makes it all too concise and too clear. That's your hat on, not here. Ghost of electricity housed in the bones of a face. Where these visions of to have a head now taken my place. It's a hundred museum. Infinity goes up on trial. Voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. The Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflower freeze. As the jellyfish, the women all sneeze. Yeah, the one with the mustache say, gee, I can't find my bee. Now can I explain? It's so hard to get on. And these visions of Johanna, they kept me up way past the dawn.
Madonna, she still hasn't shown. We see the
this empty cage, not the room. But her came to the stage, once and thrown. A peddler now steps to the road. He writes everything made me turn, which was old. On the back of a fist from the blows, while my conscience explodes. Oh, and nothing is the same. And these visions of Jahana are now all that remain.
Someone got it in for me. They're painting studies in the press. Whoever it is, I wish they cut it out. But when they will, I can only guess. They say I shot a man named Gray. You had to ask me where it was at. I couldn't believe after all these years you didn't know me any better than that. Sweet lady,
down the back road, hey, truth with lies. You found me.
Sherlock's head. Yes, I see you got your brand new Livingston pillbox head. Well, you must tell me, baby, how your head feels under something like that. Honey, your brand new Livingston pillbox head. Well, you wear it so pretty. Honey, can I jump on it sometime? Mattress balances on a bottle of wine. Your brand new leopard skin pillbox head. Money.
but you don't know what it is, do you, Mr. John? For what reason? And he says, how? He says, good God, what does that mean? And I screams back, you a cow. Give me some milk, or else go home. Yes, and now you're positive something's happening, and you wish you knew what it was. You walk in the room like a camel and then you frown. Put your eyes in your pockets and your nose in the ground. Oh, be Lord, against you coming around. You were made to be carrying at all times a telephone. Yes, because something is happening and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr.
nothing in here, nothing. And anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone. Pick you up every time you fall. Someone to give you flowers constantly. And it comes every time you come.
And I'm a fool of your lies.
But nothing more. And it ain't me, baby. No, no, no. It ain't me, baby. It ain't me.
I feel you need
You can make me blue. satisfied with your position in your face. Don't you understand? It's not good for you.
said if you left behind me when the game got rough. But the joke was on me, there was nobody to never call my bluff. I'm going back to New York City, I couldn't believe I had me thank you.
must have hooked up sale. The fall. She sleeps in the sand. How many times must the handbells fly? The fall.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.